Artemi Panarin rolls off the check, gets it up. Dubois finishes a hit there on Witkowski.
Erickson's leaving the bench for the Detroit Red Wings. Not sure what's going on with him, but Jonathan Erickson.
Jackets move in. Seth Jones scores! Just wound up, took the pass from Panarin.
Well, up on the play, Seth Jones finds that puck. There's from the other end. It was a long shift to start this period. And here comes Panarin, heads up here. This is after defensive zone play. And Seth Jones doesn't go for the line change. He sees Artemi with the puck and says, forget it. I'm going to join the rush. And yeah, he's glad he stayed out there. David Savard to my right said he should have changed. He was out there too long. Big smile on his face.